is back to school today for many students, and the proof can be found on our roads. 4029's Lauren Limerick talked with parents about the traffic woes.
We've been talking about the road work on MLK Boulevard all summer. But now that school is back in swing, you may miss your June and July drive. The start of school coupled with construction means even more cars are navigating the congestion. Parents taking kids to school are giving local roads mixed reviews.
Do not go on an MLK right now. It's the traffic I could only imagine is deadlocked.
Drive like was pretty normal for this time of day for traffic. No big deal back and forth.
Mom Carrie Warren says stop and go traffic this time of year is the norm.
The public schools and the university both coming back into session roughly about the same time. I've been in Fayetteville for 20 years and it's always like this.
Most parents I spoke with said the same thing, leave early.
If we leave late, we probably will have problems, but as long as we can get out of the house on time, we'll probably be just fine. It wasn't bad at all.
Give it 10 extra minutes.
Good advice that's easier said than done. Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.
And we found a lot of students leaving early this morning in the River Valley. Most schools went back in session today. This is video from the James Tate Elementary School, part of the Van Buren School District, early this morning, just as the buses filled with students rolled in. Here's what some of the students and parents had to say.
I'm excited for school.
We're going back to school. And I was waiting to go back to school so my little brothers wouldn't follow me everywhere I go.
I turned my bedroom light on. And he woke up and he said, Granny, it's time to get up and get ready for school. I said, no, Gunner, you got 2 more hours, but he wanted to get up and get ready.
You're saying that now. Students that go to school in the Fort Smith School District have just 1 more day of summer break left. They start bright and early Wednesday morning.